short downtime for the exchange at 1400 hours.
Congratulations, Admiral.
We have arrived in the Brea system. Preliminary scans show automated defenses and a handful of Romulan ships, most likely Tal Shiar vessels. If we're going to reach that planet and beam down safely, we'll have to breach the Romulan defenses. The weapons platforms are probably short range, but we must disable the satellites and any enemy ships in orbit, or any away team that we send to the planet will be in immediate danger. Tactically, it would be wise to draw off the ships and engage them separately from the fixed defenses. The Zedenia is prepared to assist you in the attack when you are ready.
Enemy vessel, you are in Romulan space. Leave immediately.
Long-range sensors show that Tal Shiar reinforcements are closing on this location. We must be swift. The Tal Shiar base is mobilizing. We need to hurry if we're going to have any chance to find Hakiv and his Iconian connections. I'll meet you on the surface. We have a problem. The Tal Shiar are trying to jam transporters, and particle leakage from the strange technology here is affecting our targeting sensors. My scientists can't identify the type of particles yet, but several of my troops are reporting in from different locations. Transporters are being diverted. You're on your own for the moment. My scans show that the Tal Shiar have secured some areas of this base with force fields. You'll have to disable them or find ways around them. Hakiv will be somewhere well defended, but we have him cornered now.
Thank you. This is done. You're done.
No! We can still... You're the cause of all of this! You don't even understand what you walked into. You're too late to stop it. A lowly being such as yourself cannot even recognize the true power the Iconians represent. And that any future will depend on a place in their regime. All you've done is arrive in time for the end of existence as you know it.
I must return to the Zedinia. I recommend you finish what you came to do and leave quickly.
Thank you.
Scylla is here with her flagship. I'm trying to hold her off, but the Zidania is no match for a ship of that class. You'd better return to your vessel quickly.
Starfleet will continue the search for Scylla's vessel. But as of right now, we have no idea where the Iconians took her, or if she went willingly. I find this turn of events disturbing. Siva's absence will throw the Romulan Star Empire into even greater chaos. We have found that the Romulans are at their most dangerous when their backs are against the wall. Like wounded Salot cats, they will strike out at anyone in reach, and the Federation may bear the brunt of their fury. The return of the Iconians could change everything.
I have news. Congratulations, Admiral.
Obasek has asked to speak with you. You can meet his ship in the Hakona system. Your involvement in this event has earned Obasek's respect and mine.
I have new missions for you.
System was heavily damaged by the Tal Shiar. We have reactivated the vault, and we will continue to rebuild it. A place that was once used to create weapons of war will now be a home where all are welcome. We will be free. I have no quarrel with them. My people fought for freedom and for peace. We can learn to live with the Romulans if they will learn to live with us. We will be free. I wish him well. I never wanted to rule my people, and I put no restrictions on their freedom. If there are Remans who wish to rebuild their lives elsewhere, they are welcome to do so. We will be free. My people are free, but there is much more to do. The Romulans hate and fear us, and we do not have a planet to call our own. I do not think our fight is over. We will be free. Farewell, my friend. I would welcome the chance to fight by your side again. We would...